What's up, fam? So today we're at an old school car show out here. And you already know this is the first thing I have to pull up on. Look at this thing. Beautiful National. This thing is clean. It's a real race car. Got a SS over here. Size motor, it says 376, I would say it's probably bigger than that. Right? Got a few cars. Hi. Let's check out something else. This hot rod. That thing's fast. That's crazy. Real race name. Yeah. Got a Mustang right here. The old school vet right next to that. Car right here. And the OG Terminator.
Who wants an ice cold beer? Ice cold beer over here.
That's clean. Looks unmolested too, even better. Wait, this boy. The drop top, you know my man's riding, though. Look at that. Another Mustang right here. Old school. Pretty clean stuff. These things are worth, man. Look at this bad boy. That's nice. Got a little FL5 over here trying to look cute. In the line of muscle. SS. Take a peek on the other side. Yeah, it's a clean car. That hot rod right there. I saw this Viper came in. I was like, man, I had to come see this thing. That thing is clean. the OG debt squad, the debt machine right here. Your driving skills gotta be tip top to control this thing. Nice. Got another blue one over there too. That one's pretty clean. Ooh, this got a that's swapped. Look at this. That's nice. Got a LS1 swap in there, son. Oh, that's clean. Damn. Bruh. It's got the LS1 swap in there, so that's clean, buddy. That's a Grand Sport. Some cool machines out here. I'm gonna take a close up on this one. That's clean. Man, not gonna lie though, this good, the Grand National, I don't know, Fast and Furious made me wanted to get one of these things, boy. That shit look gangster in the movie. That's where it's at, for real.